Hey, stop fighting. Hey. I'm trying to film something here. Aloha everybody, this is Sean from Aloha Pigeons, and today I'm happy to give you a sneak peek into what goes into raising pigeons in the state of Hawaii. Today we're going to be training our 2017 young birds. It's July 10, 2017, and they're going to be flying from the island of Moloka'i to the island of Oahu. This is going to be their second attempt at making that crossing, and we have started the season with 25 young birds, and at the end of the last training toss for Moloka'i, we had 25 young birds. So fingers crossed, we'll have 25 at the end of the day today. Stay tuned to find out. Okay, so we're back at home now, and let's see how we did. Okay, we started with 25 birds this morning. Let's see if we have 25 left. Okay, it looks promising. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 24. So we're missing one, and I know who that one is. Noah's band number. Same thing last week. So the first time they went to Moloka'i was last week, Monday. It's Monday, 7 days later now, and there was one bird that came back in the afternoon. I bet you he's gonna do the same thing. That's not bad. Well, I hope everybody enjoyed watching today. This is Sean from Aloha Pigeons. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Aloha, everybody.